fun stuff from us.
Hi everybody! How's it going? It's Benjeline. Okay guys, for today's video...
Hi everyone, so first and foremost, you have to steam the vegetables. Just steam it because they will be cooked very quick and the cooking time will be really lessened. So this is ready and steamed, and prepare the spices. And this is the Heinz tomato sauce. Put the oil, best is olive oil, and saute all the spices. Now I'm using the Guardian the beefless kit. This is a vegetarian, vegan, beef alternative, meat alternative. This is full of nutrients, it is very yummy, and it's a guilt-free meat because there's no animal fat, there's no real animal blood. You know what I'm talking about. So this is the best way to have alternative meat if you're a vegetarian or a vegan person. And me, I really prefer doing this. I prefer eating alternative meat. I really don't want to eat real meat. You know, they are associated with all kinds of diseases, if whether you know it or not. So better go for vegan alternative meat. And then add the La Choy soy sauce or whatever soy sauce you want. But this La Choy soy sauce is really delicious. Just really saturate it enough. Because the vegan alternative meat has no salt in it, so you have to put this. And I'm using the Golden Curry brand This is the beef stew powder or cube, and you just put enough to your desire. This is a little spicy, but this one right here is very yummy. They really make the sauce thick and just gives that really yummy, delicious additional seasoning and flavoring to your beef stew. I actually call this beef affettata. Add water.